What should I learn first for web design?
First and foremost should come HTML.
That's rather simple, I heard.
And that's why you should learn it first. You'll learn the basics in an hour and the ins and outs in a weekend.
I heard I should learn CSS or Dreamweaver or JavaScript.
All of which either rely on HTML or render to it or call it. So you need to learn HTML first.
What should I learn after HTML?
CSS is a good second step if you'll be going into web design. CSS is preferred for mobile websites, and that's the future of web design.
I thought they were all served from PCs and servers.
Mobile-ready websites have CSS so they can adjust the size of text and graphics and turn off pop-ups if viewed on a cell phone or tablet. And since cell phone web usage is skyrocketing relative to PCs, you need to know mobile-ready web design.
What should I learn after CSS? Dreamweaver?
Why not go into JavaScript? It is used on virtually every website in existence.
I heard the co-founder of Mozilla invented JavaScript.
Yes, which is why he was one of the most qualified people on the planet to head the company. Pity politics was more important to some people than competence.
I heard I could learn CoffeeScript, since it is simpler than JavaScript.
CoffeeScript and related shorthand scripting languages get converted to JavaScript. One error in the CoffeeScript or need to do any tie-ins, and you're back to having to know JavaScript to get the code to run.
Would Silverlight or Adobe Flash be good to know?
Adobe abandoned Adobe Flash in favor of HTML5. Adobe Flash is still around, but it's going the way of Haskell.
And now we're back to learning HTML.